Hi! Hi, everybody! We are here now, instead of the north, in the south! We are in Pucon, Chile. Beautiful Lake Villarrica, one of the nicest lakes, not only in Chile, but in the world. And we have the privilege of having a beautiful condo here, as you can see. And we came here to relax for a few days and to show you the nice places that Chile has. So one day, if you haven't been here, you come. And remember that our home is your home, so if you come, you'll do the same too with us. Ta-ta! Love you!
Ciao! Thank you. everybody. We're in a lake called Lago Villarrica. Lago means lake in Spanish. And this is the conclusion of my movie. I just wanted to show you what it's like out on this lake. This lake is beautiful. There are two lakes that I've been to that I find the most beautiful lakes in the world. One is Lake Tahoe, and the other one is this lake right here, Lago Villarrica. Love this lake. There's winter skiing up on the mountain, and river rafting coming out of the lake there. If you guys love river rafting, or mountain biking, or water skiing, or sailing, everything is here. Parasailing, everything. Golfing, you got it. It's a great place. And you know something that's so great about it? It's a million miles from no place. That's what I like about it. And we're staying over there. You probably know, as we hinted in the movie, we're in that first large building on the right there. There's two buildings, we're on the right. Anyways, so if you come and visit us, and you guys know who you are, you'll know where to look for us. Of course, we'll invite you, but anyways, we'd love to have as many as we can. We really love guests here because we really love to show them this country here because it's so beautiful. It really is one of the prettiest countries in the world. And for you guys in the winter time, what can I tell you? Don't freeze. Just watch this and it'll get warm. Actually, I'm kind of hot now because I'm dressed up. But if I turn this camera around and I show you how people, the natives here, dress, you will see how they dress. That's how they dress here in this type of weather. And maybe I should do that. I'm too modest, I guess. Okay, that's enough for now. Okay, wave, everybody, come on, let's wave. Wave goodbye. Okay, bye. Ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao.